Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Ninth Legion. Let's play some more Tomb Raider 2013, where we are in the flooded tomb.
This was part of the research facility.
Exactly. Yes, this is part of...
Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Probably, but I'm trying to talk, Lara. Don't be rude. So yeah, this is part of the Japanese facility. They were here to examine the storms, and then they kind of all got killed by the Oni. But hey, that doesn't matter too much. And possibly some American Marines. We did find some GI dog tags. So maybe Oni and Marines. I mean, there's been a lot of blast damage to some of these structures, so I would guess some kind of aerial or naval bombardment at some point. But anyway, let's hit the switch. Activate a thing.
The power's still on. How is that possible?
Also, we electrified the entire floor. Good job, Lara. Okay, so the power's on. And now there's a weird kind of creaky static noise happening. That's actually quite annoying in my headset. I can open this now.
Got to be a way across this water.
Yeah. Okay, just to be clear, that kind of static sound is not at my end. That is, in fact, the game. So, sorry about that. I can't really stop it. No, I'm not going to say that. That'll only give me one bullet back. So we won't worry about that right now. I don't think I need any assault rifle ammo, but we'll double check. Oh, that was shotgun ammo. Okay, fine. Okay, we've got a raft. And I can set fire to this. Oh, okay, so now the... Yeah, okay, so the boat, this little raft thing, which is handily here in this flooded chamber, is now... You know, free to be moved. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that kind of works. Can I not use the raft or anything? No, no, don't jump in the water. I wonder if I can jump over onto that wall and then jump up. But I don't think that's the way to go. Okay. I think Lara could occasionally run a bit faster. I think I see what I've got to do. Let's try this. Okay, water is de-electrified. Oh god, faster, faster, faster. Jump! Lara, jump! Okay. That doesn't work. We can't do what I thought we could do and just run across and jump up there. What the hell?
Got to be a way across this water.
Okay, so you can't jump while you're in the water? Why do I want to blow this up? What does that allow me to do? I mean, I've got to use the raft for something, but what am I meant to be connecting? How do I move the raft? Is there anything else I can anchor an arrow into? There really isn't. Maybe I've just got to try and make the run across in time? Okay, so I can pull that up out of the water. That gives me a couple of seconds. That's nowhere near long enough to actually run across there. What can I do in that amount of time? Not much. There's got to be something to do with this. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I'm looking at that completely the wrong way. Okay. I was looking at standing on that and dragging it somewhere. But what I want to do is stand over here and pull it towards me. That's why I want to knock that thing down in the first place. That didn't come really half as far as I needed it to. I need you over here. There we go, okay. A little bit more, maybe? Okay, that kind of works. Yep, this will do. In fact, I don't even need to do that. Because I can jump from here, and then from there, I can jump onto here. Okay, and now pull that thing down. And I should, with a bit of jumping, be able to make that across. Nice! I figured out the puzzle, and I only died like twice. Brilliant, it's amazing, it's a good day. Where am I now? Now I'm stuck. Hang on. Where am I going now? Why did I want to come over here in the first place? I want to get up there. Okay.
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
Well, I did. I got across. What am I meant to do now? God damn it. Can I turn off the power? That would help. I'm very confused. I don't see what I'm meant to be doing. I got across the dangerous water. Got the raft there. Do I need to bring the raft over here? Why this room? There's got to be something in this room that's meant to do something. Am I meant to break something or get on top of something? Maybe I feel like I'm meant to be on those stairs, but how do I get onto those stairs? Hang on, okay. From here... Okay, I'm going to try something. This might be entirely wrong. But if we die, we die. I should have done that when I was standing closer. Damn, okay, we need to do that again. I wasn't thinking about my positioning there when I did that the first time. Right, run, jump to get the most distance we can, and then we're over here. Okay. Aha! Okay, I think I see what we've got to do. So from here, I can now not jump onto there. Okay. Damn it! I thought I had it figured out. Okay, so what we've got to actually do, yeah, thank you for the noise. Is that... No, that's not... Okay, I thought that doorway, the window up there might be open. Maybe that was the trick. How do I get over to the stairwell? No. Oh, I'm on this side now. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Yeah, I think that's actually open up there. So I need to get up into that, which means from here... I've got to somehow use the raft to get over there? This is a difficult one. I'm not very good at these difficult ones. Okay, so we bring that over there. I can jump. Well. No. Maybe. Okay, that works fine. From here, yeah. See, that window is open, so I want to try and get up there. Okay. But to do that... Well, why did I need to go over that side at all? What am I missing here? I'm missing something. I mean, I can bring that over here and jump onto it easily enough. But then I can't pull it over there because I'm on it. There's got to be something in that room, I swear. Otherwise, what's the point of coming over here in the first place?
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
She says that every time we come in here. There's got to be something in here that's doing something. Is there anything I can interact with? Anything at all? Can't shoot anything, can I? No. That would probably make life too simple. What? Okay, I thought maybe I could grab onto someone up there. There's no way out of this room. Those are all blocked up. Does anything happen when I turn the power off? Oops, that was not the right weapon for that. Okay.
Got to be a way to make the water
safe. Yeah, but not from in here. Oh crap, I am really stuck on this one. Wow, what is happening? Why do I want to come across to this side at all? I don't need to be on this side at all, it doesn't make any sense. Okay, so the first part we get to is here. From here, where can I go? I've got my raft. I mean, I can't just drag my raft over there, can I, or something? Can I put an arrow into... Nope. So I can't drag the raft while I'm on it. That's all I can do. Interrupt that. That's clearly my way back. But how do I get up there in the first place? If I get over that side to pull this across, what does that give me access to? Because I still can't get up there. Can't get back into the generator room from this side to turn that off, can I? Whatever. I am well and truly stuck. I might actually have to go look up online what I'm meant to do. Because this has been 10 minutes of me struggling to figure out a basic logic puzzle. Which is slightly ridiculous and probably doesn't make for great watching on your guys' part. Why does it want me over here? I can't do anything over here. There's nothing to interact with. Can't climb around. Can't do anything over there. Can I set those roots on fire? I can set the ground on fire. That doesn't really help. Is there anything on the far side I'm not paying attention to? Not really. There's only... Nah, it didn't really seem to help, did it? Made me feel a bit better. Why does it keep saying survival instincts when I run in here?
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
There's nothing in here that will allow me to turn off the power. Okay, I'm a dum-dum. I might actually have to go look this up and how to figure out this one out. So, yeah, I'm going to actually just pause the video quickly so I can go cheat. Okay, I am officially a complete idiot. The answer is actually really obvious. No, that's not the correct way of doing it. Right. This is really obvious. We have a raft that I can pull into position. All we've got to do is make it so that the raft is underneath whatever the electrical doohickey is. That's it. All that running back and forth, this entire episode, has me just being a complete idiot. I was a light that's fallen off the ceiling. Okay. That's it. We've de-electrified the water. Holy crap, that took me so long to figure out. I kept running into this room. She goes, there's got to be some way of turning off the power. And I'm thinking, there's got to be something in this room that's going to let me do that. And I must have figured this out once in the past, because I've done this before, but... Nope, that was too much for my simple brain. Okay, so the water is now safe. But I can't use the raft, so can I actually get up there? No, I don't need to go up there. There's stairs around the side. That's what we need. Okay. Oh god, that was so simple. That was so easy and fairly straightforward, actually. I mean, just stop the electrical thingy getting in the water.
Storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. Oh. What were they looking for?
I'm just a massive dum-dum. Yay! We totally did that really quickly and easily, and it wasn't causing me any amount of brain aneurysms. Oh boy. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm kind of done with this now. Thank you very much, kindly. Cheers. Okay. Right, I'm gonna actually take a break, because there's a campfire right here, and I just need to go away and, like, put my head in my hands and shake my head a lot and try and figure out how that caused me so much difficulty. And I'm really glad I get to put that out on the internet for everyone else to see. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, but I imagine you mostly didn't. But hey, maybe you enjoyed shouting at me via your computer and telling me I'm really dumb. Do let me know in the comments if you think, you know, let me know in the comments how big an idiot you think I am. And hopefully I'm going to see you later for the next one. Bye.